What it do, my home scaler biscuits? Just kidding. So this is vlog number 2, and well, I have some really exciting stuff to show you today. I started back in November of 2017. It was a huge wake-up call. And I used to tell myself this every single day. Oh, I'm gonna start the diet, or I'm gonna go to the gym, this and the other, blah, blah, blah. And it never happened, you know? And I told myself I wasn't gonna be that girl that was gonna wait until the New Year's to start the whole, oh, New Year's resolution, I'm gonna lose weight, this and the other. No, I wanted to do it before, and I wanted to stick with it. Not only that, but I wanted to have, I mean, my health and looking good in front of the camera, since I'm a South Florida actress, is good enough of a reason to start doing that. But I also wanted something that would motivate me just a tad bit more, and that's why I wanted to do the whole, you know, NPC bikini competition. So for those people that know me, when I was thin, you know, and they see me now, like, I've gotten so many comments like, what happened to you? Oh my God, you've gained weight. No, crap, for real, I have. I mean, you don't have to tell me, I know. But then they have those folks that they used to know me when I was skinny, and then they see me, and they and I can tell by their look in the face that they see the difference, right? And they don't say anything because they're such nice people. God bless their souls. But yeah, and then I have those that work with me every single day, or that see me every day and say that, no, you don't look bad. No, maybe you think you look different because you're used to yourself being this and the other. But again, those are just nice people too. Homegirl fat. I'm kidding. But yeah, I gained a lot. Like, honestly, it only took about a year, and in a whole year I gained 40 pounds. Which is ridiculous, because I mean, Jesus Christ, 40 pounds? That's a lot. In 1 year, it's ridiculous. I mean, for me, it takes like forever and a day to just lose, you know, a few pounds. And in a whole weekend, I can probably gain like 3-4 pounds. That's how my body works. But so back to what I was saying, in November, I was weighing, well, around 189.9 pounds. And I mean, that's ridiculous. That was like, what, 11 pounds away from 200, which is the absolute most that I've ever weighed in my entire life. Legit, like, I beat my own record of, like, how fat I used to, or how much I weighed, because not really fat, but like how much I've weighed, and you can tell, like, before, the most I've ever weighed was 161. Then I broke the record to 174, and then I broke the record again with 189.9 pounds. But again, that was a huge wake-up call, because I figured, you know, I mean, I have to take care of myself, not only because of my look, but because of my health. And it was, you know, it was a beginning to be a concern. Like, I mean, even my doctor said that, you know, I had to start cutting it. And I get it, you know, I get it, absolutely get it. So without further ado, I will show you my progress pictures and my photos that I took back in November. So, word of caution, it is disgusting. But so once I show you guys, be very discreet. It's pretty bad. But hey, I really like the way things are going, because when you see the progress photos, I mean, slowly but surely, I will get to my goal, which is why I'm not really too embarrassed to show you guys. My mom will probably murder me, and my boyfriend will probably help her, because I'm gonna be showing a lot more than I'm used to showing anywhere. And so yeah. Hopefully they don't see it. But that's the thing. I just want to show you guys that I'm actually pulling through with what I said I was going to do. And hopefully this can motivate others to go for it, you know? I mean, you just have to find that will to be able to better yourself. And I had to do it. I had to do it for me. I had to do it for my acting career. I had to do it for my health. You know, it's what I wanted. And here it goes. Here it is, the monstrosity. And this is how it looks like now. That's pretty much the end of my second vlog. Thank you so much for watching. Show some support, like, comment, subscribe, turn on your notifications for future videos, future progress pictures, and future randomness that I will be posting on my channel. Thank you.